Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Confirmed. Target acquired.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
G4!
We'll take care of this one!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Get clear!
She just disappeared!
do this carefully. Jonah. Oh God, no. Jonah. Jonah.
Laura.
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Sigh. Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The Prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the Prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitesh. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. should be able to swim through now. On the wall. The levels change. Raft. Manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here. Something big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers. No insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but Christ, how backwards is that? Before too long, I might be the one who needs rescuing. I hope to God you're still alive and can hear this. I'll stay out of sight as long as I can, but it's getting pretty damn cold out here. I'm gonna have to find some kind of shelter soon.
Thank you.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Looks like I can pull that into place. Get that into the right position. unlocked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara.
Now!
Speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
I thought I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed, I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself, but I live.
Έχουν όπλα που δεν έχουμε ξαναδεί ομοιά τους, όμως εσείς φοράτε την παροπλία της πίστης και όταν πέσετε, θα σηκωθείτε ξανά! Θα τους σκοτώσετε όλους! Η πηγή δεν θα μετακινηθεί! Θα υπακούσετε τη διαταγή του Σοφίνη!
Αλλά και τη πηγή. Όπου ζείτε, το κοινέ, δεν θα πέσει.